Friends, can you solve this? 4 to the power 1 to the power 2 to the power 5 to the power 9 to the power 8. If you can't solve this, let's take a solution here. Since 1 to the power infinity always equal to 1, so it can be written as 4 to the power 1. Clear? And 4 to the power 1 equals to 4, which is our right answer. Thanks for watching this video. Okay, bye.